Hi, Theater Mania. I'm Anthony Ramos, and this is my story of theater gone wrong. When I was in Hamilton, I laughed through like two numbers. I was laughing on stage. I had just gotten a new wig, and none of the cast knew I was gonna have this wig. I kind of took everyone by surprise. Let's just say I wasn't the only one on stage cracking up. The stage manager came in the wing. Literally, she came out of the shadows and was like, "Get it together." And I was like, "Yo."